It's a pleasure to be here this afternoon to join with you as we celebrate manufacturing in Northern Ireland. We have provided £1.9 million worth of support to the companies that are represented in this room. Those companies will create almost 290 jobs, 282 to be exact, over the next few years on the back of those supports that we have offered to them.
These are family firms who are investing, some have invested in Eyes money, but more particularly investing their own money as well, in creating really strong, creative, innovative and outward-looking firms that make an even bigger contribution, not just to the Northern Ireland economy, but to their local community as well. And we're really pleased to see InvestNI's firm commitment towards our manufacturing sector. £65 million worth of investment last year, the single biggest part of our economy being invested in.